Join me as we explore the diverse and bustling area code 323 in California. From its geography and demographics to its social and economic aspects, this area code holds many unique characteristics that make it an interesting and vibrant part of the Golden State. Let's dive in and uncover all that this area has to offer. Located in the state of California, area code 323 covers 395 square miles and has a population of 4 million people, resulting in a high population density of 10,184 people per square mile. This area is densely populated due to its location in Los Angeles County and includes neighborhoods such as Hollywood and East Los Angeles. Area code 323 covers a diverse range of neighborhoods in Los Angeles, including Hollywood, Highland Park, and Silver Lake. This presents a unique fusion of cultures and lifestyles within the area. The iconic film, La La Land, is set in area code 323. In the movie, the protagonist, aspiring actress Mia Dolan, is seen struggling to make ends meet while living in a small apartment in the 323 area code. In 2016, area code 323 was one of the first area codes in California to implement the overlay method for phone numbers. This means that new phone numbers in the area code will be assigned a new area code, 213, in addition to the original 323 area code. Area code 323 in California has a diverse racial composition with a large Hispanic or Latino population of 2.2 million. This group comprises the majority of the area's population. The next largest racial group is white Caucasian with 1.6 million people, followed by the Asian population with 446,000 residents. This data suggests that area code 323 is a melting pot of different ethnicities, highlighting the rich diversity within this particular region of California. The most populous ancestries in California's area code 323 reflect the region's strong ties to Latin American countries, with Mexican ancestry being the most dominant at 40.2%. This is followed by Central American ancestry at 11.4%, with a significant portion being of Salvadoran descent at 6.1%. Guatemalan ancestry makes up 3.9% of the population, further highlighting the region's connection to its southern neighbors. Additionally, American ancestry is also present in significant numbers, with 150,000 people identifying as such. This diverse mix of ancestries in area code 323 contributes to the vibrant and culturally rich community in this part of California. Area code 323 in California has an equal distribution of male and female population, with both genders comprising 50% of the total population. However, the male-to-female ratio is slightly skewed towards males, with 98.7 males for every 100 females. The most populous age group for both males and females is 25 to 29 years, indicating a relatively young population in this area. Together, these data suggest a well-balanced and youthful population in area code 323. In area code 323, California, the majority of births occur among women aged 20 to 34 years, with 64.2% of all births in this age range. This is followed by 15 to 19-year-olds, who accounted for 2.9% of births, and women aged 35 to 50 years, whose births made up 32.9% of the total. The birth rate among women aged 20 to 34 is the highest at 55.8 births per 1,000 women, while those aged 35 to 50 have a lower but still significant rate of 38.5 births per 1,000 women. Overall, there were a total of 45,630 births in this area, resulting in a birth rate of 42.5 births per 1,000 women in the state of area code 323, California. In area code 323, California, the highest rate of non-marital childbearing was among women aged 15 to 19 years, with 90.9% of the 1,330 births in that age bracket being to unmarried women. On the other hand, women aged 35 to 50 had the lowest rate of non-marital childbearing, with 28.8% of the 15,001 births in that age bracket being to unmarried women. This suggests that younger women in area code 323 are more likely to have children outside of marriage compared to older women. In area code 323, California, there is a significant difference in the rate of non-marital childbearing among different levels of education. Those with lower levels of education, such as less than high school and high school diploma, have the highest rates of non-marital childbearing, with over 50% of births in these categories being to unmarried women. On the other hand, those with higher levels of education, such as bachelor's and graduate degrees, have lower rates of non-marital childbearing, with less than 40% of births in these categories being to unmarried women. This suggests a potential correlation between education level and rates of non-marital childbearing in this area. The income in area code 323, California is relatively high, with a per capita income of $40,402. This indicates that individuals living in this area have a decent income and are able to meet their basic needs. Furthermore, the median household income of $70,343 suggests that the average household in this area is financially stable and able to afford a comfortable lifestyle. The median family income of $87,064 indicates that families living in this area have a higher combined income, providing them with more opportunities for savings and investments. Overall, the income in area code 323 reflects a thriving and affluent community. In area code 323, California, the median earnings for individuals is $41,232. However, there is a significant gap in earnings between genders, with male workers earning a higher amount at $46,196 compared to female workers who earn $36,508. This income gap of 19.6% shows that there is still a disparity in earnings between men and women in this area, highlighting the ongoing issue of gender pay inequality. Area code 323 encompasses multiple neighborhoods in the Los Angeles County, California. Despite being known as the entertainment capital of the world, this area is plagued with poverty. With an overall poverty rate of 17.9%, almost 710,000 people living in area code 323 struggle to make ends meet. This issue disproportionately affects women, with a poverty rate of 19.4%, compared to men at 16.4%. The most vulnerable age brackets are 6 to 11-year-old males, with a staggering poverty rate of 26%, and 15-year-old females at 26.5%. This data highlights the pressing issue of poverty in area code 323, highlighting the need for resources and support to alleviate this pervasive issue. In conclusion, area code 323 in California is a diverse and dynamic region with unique social, demographic, and economic characteristics. Whether you are a resident or visitor, exploring the data on Zip Atlas will provide a deeper understanding of this community and others across the United States. Don't miss out, visit Zip Atlas for more insights today.